not what that. Ah. Nope, nope. Go away, console. You're not wanted here. So. Okay, next. Just build these walls. It's a nice little chamber in here for the power generator. Should be nice and safe. Should and actually what happens are different things entirely. Come on. Thank you. You are not supposed to go there. You. Don't fall. Thank you. Did I get placed correctly? Yes, it did. Now I need my generator. Plant that down here. Fuel tank. Plant you down here. I'm actually going to also set up some defenses. Can I set up defenses with this thing? No, I can't manufacture turrets with this thingy. But I do have a constructor. You are going to go here. You are going to receive a bunch of stuff. Oh, I need to make a water generator, oxygen generator. Miscellaneous. Oxygen generator. Already made. Already researched. I mean, hey, somebody just joined my server. That's a decent ping. Ping, ping, ping! I have my function. I have made faction. Hello.
Hello.
Yay! How long has it been since we played a game together?
I have no clue. Too long, man. This looks so much better than last I played. Now,
Really? What do you
facts.
think of the HUD?
I love it.
It's so shiny. Oh, I really need to rebind that drop item key. Drop item is the same as my push
Now,
to talk button.
what's my helmet button again?
Don't know, I just started pressing buttons and seeing what they did. Drop item.
Controls. You have to go down.
Set that to slash. Actually, drop item shift. Nope, you can't do
You.
multiple
You
combos.
his helmet. Good.
What do you mean run has no button assigned to it? Oh, that's 'cause I
Technically, the lights are supposed to be on your person's shoulders, by the way.
Did you apply to the faction?
I'm not even sure where the faction tab is.
Hit tab to bring up the HUD, and it's the third icon on from the left.
Applied. Radiation.
Yep.
Oh, we're doomed.
Oh, the only some things are radioactive. How, what was I doing? Ooh, light armor. Yes, I need to move all my components over from the bit from the survival constructor into the normal constructor.
Okay, do you want me to wing blocks? Wing blocks. Ooh, that's quite new. You want me to turn all my Promethean pellets into fuel packs or bring them to you?
Whatever you want to
The question is, what if you unlocked the ability to create?
a lot of stuff.
They still haven't fixed the atrociously loud motorbike sounds.
Oh, did you see the it at TS Akua base? It's right next to the drone base. I was going to try to take it over, but then the drone base started shooting at me with lasers, and it made for some very interesting moments on the stream.
I can imagine.
Are those your footsteps I can hear?
I'm on a motorcycle. Let's see if these act like Skyrim horses still. Yep.
Whee.
Driving up a mountainside. No problem.
Why can I hear you from here? Where are you even? Other side of the planet. Why can I hear you?
You can hear my motorcycle from the other side of the planet?
Yeah. I think that's a bug. Now you're, or is it just coming through your mic?
Push to talk.
That rules that out. Lucas, why you break these things?
Reload animations? Since when?
Since now.
When are we getting a iron sights for our guns?
I don't know. And even if I did, I couldn't tell you. ATM. Oh, hi, that's what it's for. Furnace. That's new. Well, that's a new thing, the furnace. On your bike right now?
Just got on it.
Yep, and I can hear it.
How loud is it?
Quite loud. I can't hear the engine, I can just hear the sound of it going over terrain.
Oh hey, let me pick Akua berries while riding. That's doable, right? Corn dongles.
Careful about eating those, they can give you food poisoning.
Do?
Yep.
Cancerous. That is cancerous now. Guess they didn't want new players to become too overfed.
Seaweed snacks, though, can cure food poisoning.
Lucky me, I picked up a handful off of some, things that were recently among the living.
Things that no longer needed them.
Yeah. Motorcycle animations are very similar to the old ones, with some noticeable changes, like actually moving.
through the processor.
Wow, I can already make a shotgun. Did they remove the sight off the AR?
I don't know.
They did.
Oh, yeah, they did. Light armor. Armor locker. I need grow plots. Do I need those in the food processor? Yes, I think I do. So I need one of those. But yeah, I already made one. Haha, genius. Genius, Trekkie, genius.
Though the sound. The vehicle sounds. Or the bike sounds sound much better. But why am I driving up a mountain? Better question is how?
I really can't answer that.
Oh, hey, I just fell off a cliff. Let's keep riding.
Yes.
Cause I just fell from like 100 meters. No big deal.
Oh, I need purified water. That's what I need the water generator for.
Now, when are we going to be able to ride in first person? That is my main question.
Down. What do you mean internal error occurred?
Nope, 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 not going that way. Found a drone base.
Drone base, yes. And you see the TS Akua next to it?
Yep.
I wanted
can't talk,
to take
gotta drive fast. Nope, nope, nope. I'm not staying near there. Can't cannon drones, troop transports. TS Lakua is technically friendly, right?
Technically, we can take it over, but I didn't want to take it over when I started out when it was right next to the drone base. And it's also next to an Epsilon Fortress Mark 1. That was just being starting out, I felt it was kind of cheap to just take over that base as well. Rock dust. I don't have any rock dust. I can fix that.
Why do you think it would be cheap?
Yeah, I wanted to build my own base.
It looks nice.
Yeah. I also panicked because I was right next to the drone base, that, and when I got too close, it started zapping me.
So well, I didn't get zapped at all, and I'm exploring it right now. Repair station? What's a repair station?
I don't know. That's new in this update. So is pressurization.
Ooh. Tanks just give you stamina boosts. And I'm not sure I care for that music. Oh, hey. Let's race.
Press N and click show oxygen.
What's that doing?
Shows you the pressurization status. Ooh, why didn't I take this base over?
Why didn't you?
Oh, I panicked because the drone base was right next to it. And it was being shot!
How come there's no way to get up these elevators currently? They're broken. Or they appear broken.
That's because you weren't doing it right. Turn on your jetpack. Actually, you don't even need just press space up and down.
Host feature.
What? What do you mean?
I mean, these elevators here don't work. Which is real annoying because there's a second floor. Wow, this is really nice decoration.
Ooh, waffles. I found waffles. It's a trade station, is what it is.
I eat waffles. Whoa, there's an ATM here? That's interesting. Weapon repair. Huh. Oh, I just found the bathrooms.
I found the bridge. Control center, whatever you want to call it.
Whoop.
Oh, observation deck.
I just flushed the toilet.
Wait, what?
Yep.
You what? Couldn't do that last time I played this game.
When was last you played?
Months ago.
Alright, let's go see your base. Which is where exactly? Where'd you park your base?
This way.
Zooming kind of near Epsilon Fortress.
And why did my bike suddenly became unmovable?
No clue. It's your bike after all. Maybe you put sugar in the tank.
Sugar!
Knew that was gonna happen. Do you have a core on this?
Yes, I do.
You gotta set these so that faction members can access.
Done.
Uh-huh, perfect. And now I'll organize all of your stuff for you.
Radiation. I'm gonna go mine some iron.
Alright, we have 350 by the way.
Well, more importantly, I'm gonna go mine a crushed stone.
Rifle kit? A rifle kit, that's very new. Sensor triggers. Wow, this stuff is like epic in here. We have lots of iron, actually. 680, currently.
Yeah, but we have no crushed stone. Because I turned it all into concrete! Concrete no longer needs water to make.
I So, Tricky, you have any of your own weapons yet?
Yeah. Well, just my pistol.
Okay, then. How to make a rifle kit? Better yet, what is a rifle kit?
Oh, hi, plant monster. If you don't see me, you don't see me. I'm not here.
I'm sure it sees you, by the way.
Incoming dino.
Yeah, I made a rifle. I like these animations. They're pretty good, actually.
Remember when the water purifier used to, the water generator only gave you one purified water?
Ugh, those were the days. Remember when you could only land on Omicron? Back when the game first came out.
Remember when you could actually use your jetpack to fly between planets? Oh, wait. Those were very old days.
I notice how the faction abbreviation is SG1.
No
stream of Glory
there.
1?
Yeah.
Is it the first Glory stream?
I just took off my armor.
Ugh, weirdo. How come we keep saying it's currently occupied by you?
Is what?
Yeah, the armor locker.
Because I was in it.
No, it still says you're in it.
What?
Who knows? Now, armor locker. That looks like a cryopod, but... no resemblances, ever.
Try it now.
Nope.
What? I have no idea. You try placing it down.
Uh-huh. Can't wait till we can get heavier armor. Let me guess, that's miscellaneous.
Plastic raw material? What?
Auto mining device. Like a drill?
Yeah, it automatically gathers ore.
Nice. Tier 2 laser pistol?
Corn, I need corn? Mm. Well then.
Now it kind of makes me want to see the pulse rifles reload and the shotguns, snipers, rockets. The rocket's got to have an interesting one, right?
Wow, you're occupying it.
Maybe it's a one-person thing.
Shouldn't be. Although this form of multiplayer is really just a hashed out, hacked version of single player.
Yeah, did I make you a rifle yet?
Yesh.
Yeah, there are 250 bullets in there.
Well, I'm smart. I grab my ammo and I drop it. What are you shooting at?
The birds. You can kill them, right?
I don't think so.
Dang it. It still has this 3-round burst sound. Which makes it sound better with sustained fire, but... No fisties? No fists yet?
Chainsaw! Want a melee weapon? Use your chainsaw.
Isn't there normally a period where we fill the ship and then attack something with it?
Maybe.
Isn't this normally when we'd be doing it?
Maybe.
Then let's go blow something up. It'll be entertaining for all. No, I can't make a med bay yet. No. No, that can't exist. An LCD. That cannot exist in this game.
Yeah, I think they're planning on making more versions of armor, but considering that today's the first day that the experimental version has been released...
First day?
Yeah, got released today.
Sweet! It's already... It already looks really nice. Now, rifle.
I did find another interesting glitch.
What? What's the interesting glitch? You're not gonna tell me.
Look at me, I'm floating.
Okay, then.
I'm floating! My jetpack's off!
That'll be worked out later. Jet engines?
And now I shall come to the ground by walking.
Homing rockets?
Do-do-do-do-do.
What have I missed?
Everything that I've missed.
Yeah. Offline protection, that's old. Sentry gun 3 player. So we can now have our own sentries?
Yeah.
And ATMs.
And ATMs.
Furnace, that's gotta be a uber fast ore smelter.
Probably.
I'm gonna go hunt us some meat, because I need experience, so meat hunting it is.
Need the magazine. 30mm bullets.
Remember how with your jetpack it used to show color in all of them when you used it, and not just the used one? The wrong fight here.
The magazines.
I just basically had a whole stack of corn dogs and didn't get injured. Hi, Fruity. I just killed a fruit snack. Why have you suddenly become silent?
Did that hurt?
Nope.
How can it have, like...
But we need one of the pods. We need a pleasure pod. See, I'm floating too. My jetpack's off.
And I'm stuck in the turret. There we go, I got out.
Tech trees, base. Medic station. Have to be level 10. Alright, Trekkie, we should have enough stuff unlocked to make a ship, right?
Maybe.
Some dinky little one.
I'm only level 5. No, level
6. I'm level 8, and
well, that's because I spent
I've got
a lot of
RCS thrusters. I've got the small thrusters. We can make a hover vehicle.
You do that.
You.
I'm gonna go level.
Really? Yeah, I think. No, I'm sorry. You know. Okay, well, don't blame me when we run out of stuff.
I'm sorry, aliens, I didn't mean to aggro you.
Hover vessel or small vessel?
I go with small vessel. More importantly, I didn't have the blocks unlocked to build stuff with.
Well, I have them, so you could have just asked.
Ooh, credit cards.
Huh?
I just picked up a bunch of credit cards.
Well. Perfect. Credit fraud.
24 money cards. But they only give you one credit each.
That's questionable. Still no crouch. How come I look through my throat?
What?
My view seems to come from my character's throat.
That's where the camera is.
Oh, hi, Happy John. My drone's. Can't get a new one. Try getting a new drone now.
I got this weird arm animation. My camera glitched.
Huh, I can't get a new drone. That's real odd.
Try disconnecting and reconnecting.
Yeah, I'll do that.
And your drone just vanished.